Thank you for trying to get me a late Christmas.
Come with me.
Do you know these people? What are you doing?
Come here. I hate that you're going to be alone on Christmas. Well, does this do anything for you? I'm going to miss you.
Yeah, I'm going to miss you too.
Hey, I hear you up there.
Come with me. Where? To my parents' house for Christmas.
Oh, really?
I want to wake up with you on Christmas morning.
Yeah. I just woke up thinking about going home with you and got very excited about Christmas.
I feel like I really put you on the spot last night, and I understand how you feel about Christmas because you lost your parents.
I genuinely want to go. I get to go meet the people that made my favorite person.
Okay.
I know why you're worried, but don't be. I am all in on Christmas.
More and more beautiful.
This is Abby.
Hi, Abby. It is so nice to meet you.
It's so nice to meet you, too. Thank you for having me here.
Abby. Yes, of course.
Okay, sir.
There.
Is this all right?
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Connor.
You told me to be here at 7, right?
Hi, Connor.
Hi, Jane. Hi. It's been a minute.
Yeah.
So sorry. I had no idea he was going to be here, I swear.
You can be totally honest with me.
Okay. Then you should know that it is very difficult to sit next to you at dinner and not be able to kiss you.
You settling in okay?
I'm great.
Mom, do you mind?
I get it. Girl talk.
Night.
Night, Abby.
You are really good with parents.
You think they like me?
Definitely.
You think they like me as much as they love Connor?
Oh, no. No, no. I love you. I love you. I knew I loved you before.
Oh, my God.
Something against the door.
Right now,
Abby.
Morning.
Morning, kids.
Morning.
Abby. Have a good day.
You know I will.
Look at it.
That was very close.
Are you having the most terrible time?
No, I'm just tired. I think I'm gonna go.
I kind of want to stay a little bit longer. Is that okay?
Yeah, you should. Yes.
And you'll get home okay? I won't be out late. Text me when you get home.
I wish someone would have told me that this life is ours to choose. No one's handling you to keep.
Well, that was fun. I'm glad you came out.
Yeah.
You know, I've missed you.
No, it's nice to catch up.
Yeah.
Good night.
It was great seeing you. Hey, Harper, was there someone else?
What do you mean?
Is that why we broke up?
No, I mean, I told you that.
I don't know. Just kind of felt like there was something you were telling me.
There wasn't someone else.
Hey, what's wrong? Just making sure you're okay.
Why wouldn't I
be? I mean, I didn't know that you were going to be out till 2 in the morning, so I'm just checking on you.
I'm sorry, I didn't know I had a curfew.
What is going on with you?
Nothing. It just feels a little suffocating.
I'm suffocating you? I feel really suffocated and into.
You agreed to this.
If I knew that part of what I was agreeing to was you hanging out with your ex-boyfriend all night, maybe I wouldn't have.
Oh, Abby, I feel like we just need some space.
You need some space?
What?
Abby.
Abby, hey, can we just talk for a second?
I can't do this for you. But Merry Christmas. Enjoy your family and enjoy Connor.
What? No, I don't want Connor. I want you.
This is all happening because of you, Harper.
I know, it's messed up, okay? I get it. I don't want to lose you.
Come here.
No, I don't want to lose you.
I don't want to lose you.
Matilda and Magnus. Kids?
So, can we just talk for a sec?
Oh, what's there to talk about? You and Abby are in a romantic relationship and you've been lying to the family.
Please don't tell Mom and Dad yet. I'm telling them after the holidays.
Reputation is everything, and tonight you jeopardized mine. Sloan, making up lies about your sister.
Sorry, I'm just getting myself. Wait, Abby. Sloan wasn't lying. I'm gay. And I am in love with Abby. Sorry I didn't tell you guys sooner, but I can't do that to Abby. I love you.
I'm gonna go.
Wait, no. I did it.
I'm sorry. It's just too late.
Abby!
How did you even...
I tracked you.
I just want to go home.
I know. You are my family. The love of my life. I will spend the rest of my life making it up to you.
And I won't hurt you like this again.
But please, I want to build a life with you.
Please. What about your parents?
I don't care what they think.
If I have you, that's all I need.
I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing that I
would. Morning.
Hey, morning. Merry Christmas.
Morning.
Did you come down?
No, not yet.
I have sunk almost all of our savings into this campaign because I thought if I won, you'd all be proud of me.
We're already proud of you.
We don't care if you win.
I love you girls.